nearly a week-long road trip in California, the boys are back in Jersey. The Devils look to avoid a third straight loss and instead get the rock rocking and begin this back-to-back on the winning side of things.
At the age of 34, as Tuck, the one-time Boston College man, drops behind the net. After a try, he scores! And a minute 19 in, the Vegas Golden Knights are on the board.
Look at that wraparound. Boy, that's quick, especially making it more difficult on your backhand. And Corey can't quite get across.
Wood across. Sharp angle try off the stick of Zajac. Stopped by Fleury, carried ahead. This is Carlson across. Marchessault for Carlson. He scored! William Carlson and the Golden Knights take a 2-0 lead.
And what a pass from Marchessault to Carlson to give the Golden Knights a 2-0 lead here. Not the way the Devils wanted to start, certainly. They've got to find something here positive. Done some good things in the offensive zone after a little bit of a slow start. Some different line combinations, key pieces out.
Shot by Carrier, they scored! It got by Schneider! Oh, Corey stuck the glove up. Somehow it got by him. And Will Carrier's goal has extended the lead.
Well, there's the glove. He actually knocks it in after knocking the puck down with his glove. And it looks like Keith Kincaid is getting ready, and he's going to actually go into the net. Corey's going to be pulled. This is a tough spot for Corey Schneider.
On his horse, able to avoid a check. Played ahead by Zajac, but the puck taken back by Pierre. Edouard Belmar looking for Reeves. Off the scramble in front, it did not go. This is at the Devil's end of the ice. Kincaid, or was it stopped by Mirko Mueller?
This is a great angle right here, or not.
Wow.
Looks like it's going to be no goal.
Taken here by Johansson. Devils drop it back. Now Botnin as New Jersey resets. Played across. Brack down low. Centering try. They score! Trying to Zajac. It's a power play goal.
Travis Zajac didn't get a hole on that blot on that puck as he was defended well in front, but he gets enough. I think it fooled Marc-Andre Fleury a little bit.
As Miller is on the puck, pass into the slot, drop back for Miller, played across. Here's Carlson at the circle, shooting, he scored! William Carlson with his second of the game to make it 4-1.
A pass to Carlson, he wastes no time and rips a wrist shot past Keith Kincaid right there. The screen provided in front, I think, was the key.
Send it down low, play across off the stick of Coleman and broken up by Vegas. Taken back, Wood scores! Miles Wood crashing into the slot, and the Devils are back within two.
Nice work by Zajac. Coleman gets on that loose puck, just chips it back to Miles Wood. But look at the alertness. Look at Miles Wood get right to the opening because he keeps moving his feet.
Getting their feet going, energy, driving the play here. And now you set yourself up to potentially get back into this one because two goals isn't like it used to be, Dano.
Wrap around, try to score!
And right on cue, Bryce Salvador, just like that. Beautiful move around the net by Kyle Palmieri. He puts it in on the wraparound on the backhand to make it a 4-3 game.
Met at the line by Holden. Devils able to work this into the corner. Here's Seedy. Cuts in front. Stop made by Fleury. The scramble. They score. Tie game. It was Brett Seedy in the chaos in front, and it's 4-4.
At the end of all of it, around the Vegas net, Nick Holden put the puck in his own net. Brett Seedy drove the net. And then the puck sat in the crease, and Nick Holden was trying to clear it, but he poked it in his own net, and the Devils tie this game at 4.
Final seconds of regulation. They're on their feet at Prudential Center. Devils have battled back from 3 down to force overtime. Botnin stares at 200 feet of ice. Punches it ahead. Hischier. Into the zone. This is settled by Johansson. Plays it across. Hischier scores! We go overtime! And for the first time this season, the Devils win in OT.
I'm not sure if this is going to get the Devils in the right direction at Arcangi, but I will tell you, comebacks like this can go a long way for your psyche, for your mentality, and to start believing in yourselves again. And Nico Hischier on a great play from Marcus Johansson gets them their first overtime win of the season as the Devils come back from a 4-1 deficit and win it 5-4 in overtime.